my ocean ride. Hey, baby girl, you ain't coming inside.
One five two, one thirty-four.
Stars.
Water's broken. God, I'm sweating up here, Jesus.
All right, Bella, calm yourself down, okay? Mm-hmm. All right, this is Entonox. Gas and air, you should know this. Nice slow deep breaths of it, okay? Go pick you up and we'll go put you in the truck and take you in to hospital, okay?
Okay.
Grab a hold of me.
Yep.
Bumper to 2 County, in by standard medical, gonna be in priority 1 with 1 times female in labor.
Let's just say I'd rather be shot.
Give me a second, Briggs. Alright, now she's got one Miss Barrow. She's going into labor at this time. She has been given gas and air. Looks like her water's just broken. Look after her. Sorry, Sheriff. What's up?
What the hell was all that?
134's just gone into labor.
What?
I know she was pregnant.
Neither did I.
Thought she had a wife. Girlfriend.
I have no idea how it's happened, but it's obviously happened. I'm gonna go ahead and call her partner.
I would just have her partner come down here and let Bella explain that one to her.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
We don't know.
I've no idea.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna let you
get ready for shift.
Yep.
Yep. Cause right now I'm the only law enforcement officer in the entire county.
Yeah, I was just getting ready to come on duty. I just got to the station when you went flying by.
Yeah.
Oh shit, what happened?
Well, let's just say panic button tends to get the blood going.
Tidbit, yes it does, yes it does.
Alright, when you get on duty, would you mind heading up to 2049 Joshua Road, her 14 patrol chargers still gonna be out there? Then blue lights will be active.
2049? Yeah, I can do that.
Appreciate it. I'll get in contact with a partner.
Okay.
I officially intimidated. I need his. He's hauling. Yo.
Sean?
Yep.
Make your way to Sandy Shaw's Medical Center, Granddad.
Wait. I'm not that old.
Your daughter has just gone into labor. Get yourself to Sandy Med.
She was on shift, though, I thought.
Yeah, she hit her panic button.
The fuck? Okay, yeah, I'll be there. Give me a few minutes, I'll get these probies on their way, and I'll get down there.
Alright, I'll wait here until you get here.
Alright, yeah, thanks for the call.
No problem, mate.
That was smooth.
In the back? Okay, thank you. Bell? But what? Sir?
Hey Lily, if you need a cup of coffee, I got one here.
Why?
I said if you need a cup of coffee, I've got one. Come on out.
Say, medicine can do awesome things nowadays. Here, Mom. Jesus, what?
You need a hand in there, Dr. Oak? Sounds like you're on a goddamn war zone in there.
Yeah, ma'am, if you wanna come on in. Yeah. Yeah, I'm right here. Only one.
Why did you tell me and I forgot her?
Here, Lily, don't go falling over again. I didn't know until I got the panic button. Yeah, Doctor, this is legit paperwork.
So that's why she's been...
a little moody?
Oh. Yeah.
Even I noticed a bit of a mood change.
Yeah, but like...
She wasn't her chirpy self. No, she was getting quite grumpy. Alright, well, I'll leave you two to play Happy Families.
I'm,
Doctor, you've got my number. If anything pops off, give me a shout.
Officially eliminated.
Oh, it's a girl.
I've known that for a few months now. I thought as they were giving me that gender assessment that it was quite fitting having a baby girl with a lesbian couple. That's either Dr. Hansen, Dr. Oak, or someone. Come in!
No, it's the person that had to respond to your damn panic button.
No, it's him. Dr. Oak, I don't...
Oh, wow!
I don't want him in here. Just kidding.
Okay, no, fine. I'll go.
No. Hi, Uncle Moss.
It's more like
Hi.
Grandpa Moss now.
It's something.
I had to text my parents saying they're now grandparents.
Fun. I
explains why she didn't want to drink the knockout vodka.
Mm-hmm.
That Sam gave us.
Oh shoot, I got an emergency call to go to.
Have fun. So, yeah.
Congrats, the girl.
Let's just say that I have been keeping a very close eye on these and my vest. Because that's where these have been. A little bit of a shock. I know. Alright, a big shock.
I think Kat thinks of me as her second mother, so.
Yeah. Hey, at least we don't have to worry about her first words being daddy.
Oh, it's probably gonna be who is her. I'm like happy and nervous and scared and everything at all at the same time.
Here, let the little one calm those nerves.
Just like, fella.
Hmm.
Tell me you're taking a few weeks off of work.
Yes, I am.
Good. Well, you were gonna have issues if you didn't.
Just, yep. Just, where were you yesterday? Just, oh, I gave birth. I'm back now, guys. Don't worry.
Here I was looking at that bottle of Knockout Vodka yesterday, thinking, oh, it's gonna be a nice day. And then, yeah.
But yeah, so let's just say that I'm gonna have to go cap that Jeep now.
The what?
The Jeep from the dealership that Moss used to own.
Oh.
But now it's in the other guy's name again because he bought him back. It's, yeah.
You know, I hear that Uncle Brandon kind of wants to come out of retirement. He started... tired of being at home all day.
Yeah.
He's so cute, little one.
But yeah, we definitely need a name now.
Yeah, call her little one all the time.
I mean, I could.
Kind of weird. So, like,
Little Miss Junebug. For right now.
So, Sam just texted me back, and all mm-hmm. uppercase letters, what? I'm like,
okay, I have too much fun with this. I think I'm in trouble.
You're in trouble?
Yeah, let's just say that it's taken Sam a little bit longer than normal to get back.
know what would be funny? Wait.
Hmm. Oh, hi, Dad. Grandpa? Yeah.
As long as I can have the next kid. But, yeah, it'd be funny if I came in and, yeah, said that she was pregnant now. But, you know, chances of that happening are...
Yeah, that'd be something. But yeah, I will. Yeah, you can have the next one. Equal it out. And also, yes, Grandpa, it was an artificially inseminated pregnancy. My voice wanted to give up. And hi, I'm back. But yeah, artificially inseminated. Because I don't think either one of us really could. Do that. That'd be a little bit, well, difficult. Hi, cat. Hi, guys. I just wasn't feeling good. let's just say that this little one is the reason why I'm here. No, so, Kat, this is why you don't want to swallow bubble gum and eat the seeds from watermelons. You become pregnant.
Hello.
You good?
Ask me after I get stabbed again.
Oh.
So, Kat, you want to help me and Bella name our lovely little...
Boss, this is what happens when you eat watermelon seeds and swallow bubblegum, right? Women get pregnant?
Billy, I figured you and Bella could use a bit of a break.
Ooh.
Maybe then I won't have the blue fox driving me mad at work.
Blue fox, yeah. Granddad Moss, granddad this, granddad that. I can play that game now too.
Of course you would say that, Cat. It's your name.
Alright, well, I have another shout to go to. You behave for yourselves, you two.
You expect a blue fox to behave herself? You do realize I just gave birth, right? Hey!
There.
Bella?
Hi.
Like Catherine, though. But there can only be one Catherine.
Hunger Games. Not kidding. Cats are really morphin.
Okay, Kat, can you think of another one?
I personally like June. Be able to call her Junebug. But, Kitty. Oh no, Cat and Kitty. Oh no.
No, I think Junebug is the one to, or June.
Yeah.
Almost June anyways.
Exactly. This one's for you, Junior. What do you think, Cap? Do you like June? Baby June. Alrighty.
Ew. Seems like we got a unanimous decision here. Sam? I didn't know about this until like an hour ago. I thought she was like dying or anything. All I heard was screaming.
Oh, what's this? Shit's coming off, boys. Woo! Yeah, that's sexy. Hey, hold on.
What? A house?
Women, women, uniform.
For over 75 years, people.
I have to, like,
my head's being funny, like normal.
Yeah. Yeah, kids are awesome. As long as I don't have any dying people, we should be good. Dying people are bad. Oh yeah, does mom want Miss Dunk back? Like, or Rockford?
Let's just say down in the city. Very, very, very nice house down there.
Moss?
Yeah. Motor. Hey, Moz, can I activate motor?
No.
Why not?
I'd like just to say that you were on a motor unit the other week.
That is true.
Mm-hmm.
Moz, this is a happy,
what?
Cheery place. Why are you not happy, Cheery? Does the blue fox have to come give you a hug?
No, I just almost forgot to hand Kat this picture of a helicopter that she was obsessed about.
Oh.
No, she didn't like the helicopter at first. I wouldn't change her mind.
What is it now, then? Alright, well, you two people behave. Alright?
Yeah,
Lily, if she starts causing you any trouble, let me know. Oh, by the way, Bella? You're on 2 weeks of mandatory maternity leave. Not up for negotiation. And then there'll be no motor for a while.
Okay. You get that text?
Yes.
You know the pouches I'm talking about. Hi. 2 weeks. Oh, that's... Oh. I just got my motor training done, too. What the hell?
Well, yeah. So how long are you staying in the hospital overnight?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have to.
Good.
There. Right, can I now go back to work without Blue Fox constantly texting me every 2 seconds?
Nope.
I will just switch my phone off.
Blue Fox is gonna go to sleep. Because Miss Junior has to go to sleep.
Yeah.
Right, well, you people have a wonderful time. I'm going back out to work.
Have fun.
Mm-hmm.
Don't get stabbed.
I don't think he heard me that time.
Now I'm becoming a sucker again, too. Oh. No, Belle, or Cat. You have to go home. And help Mom and Dad with your brothers and sister. Right, Bella?
I do believe so.
I would love for you to stay, but... I haven't told you some, but it's not as big as this one.
Oh.
Back when my biological parents, myself, were in that car crash, I was like 9 or 10.
Mm-hmm.
I watched them pretty much die in front of me.
Yeah.
And I know my dad seen it where your dad saw it. I was helping him with a heart attack victim or something at the pier until EMS got on scene. And it kind of brought back the memories.
Yeah, which it would.
Suffer like case of like be from seeing, like, people. You know, dying on the ground. And I like, it's bad, but like, I thought when my boss called me that you were dying, I totally wasn't expecting this.
Right. Yeah, that's not fun.
Yeah. Yeah. This one?
Yeah, there's been like three, but I believe some of these also have them tucked away a little bit. Yeah, theoretically we could just kind of park the SUV here and walk down the street, because I know both sides are actually pretty empty. Oh Jesus, hold on, this is why I keep extra clothing in the back. Don't tell Sam.
Oh, I'm only driving it until the shop gets off there. Rears and fixes my Jeep.
Right.
Oh, that looks more comfortable.
Yeah, a little bit.
Sam's my sister's name is Carrie, that's it. Carrie, Rob, don't turn that thing off. You're off duty for 2 weeks.
That might have just changed.
He said 2 weeks. No buts. Just had a child.
I know I just did, but Moss just went down. Hey, taxi! With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Right, if you're new, of course, you will get that beautiful bell called the notification bell. Hit that. You guys, we'll see you in the next one. Peace out, guys.